Welcome to the Racing Line. Hi, I'm Jong, and we are going to feature right now our Castrol Power One Regional Underbone Grand Prix Mindanao GP. We're going to feature right now the four automatic scooter intermediate expert open. And of course, when you say expert open, this is the battle for the 2012 Rider of the Year. And we are speaking about two great riders, Dagyo and Ganotise. And we all know that going into this race, Dagyo leads everybody else for the championship points. But do check out this race. It's going to be an exciting one between Ganotise and Dagyo. Are you ready? Welcome back to the Racing Line, and this is your Castrol Power One Regional Underbone Grand Prix, and this is the Mindanao Grand Prix, and it's the fastest scooter racers here in Mindanao, Roland King Ganotise, Clifford Bacus, and Ernie Dagyo Jr., the top three so far for the Intermediate Expert Scooter Open, Vinci Coloma, Dennis Gino Malasa, and Harvey Catalan, the top six for your four automatic scooter Intermediate Open. For your RUGP Mindanao Grand Prix. Of course, the best scooter racers in Mindanao. A good start there for King Ganotise. Dagyo squeezes his way. And so is Bacus, but Bacus very firm on that position. Now Dagyo again squeezing his way on the inside. Problems there for Bacus, but continued racing. Coloma hitting that corner. And look at that one. King Ganotise is now leading the race with that gap. Look at that one. Dagyo on third right now, trying to get past Clifford Bacus. Bacus on second. This top three racers, the top automatic scooter racers in the land. And look at that one. Look at the speed of that Suzuki SkyDrive on the stretch. But as Bacus trying to get close, for a moment, let's see the starting sequence. There you go, a good start there for King and JR Dagyo. Could have taken the inside from Bacus, although he hit the back of King Ganotise. There you go. That's the result of this one, as Dagyo is on third. So this is the fight for the Rider of the Year. So if Dagyo wins here, he leads everybody else for the Rider of the Year. But right now, it doesn't seem to look good for Dagyo, which is the guy up front is the race leader, is also the second guy, is the guy after Dagyo for the Rider of the Year. But if Ganotise will be able to win at least two races here, then he will walk out as the Rider of the Year. And Dagyo is trying to make a move here from Clifford Bacus, and Bacus says, no way, you have to earn that position. Of course, Clifford Bacus, we know him. Yamaha racing team trying to get at the back of King Ganotise. It's gonna be a close one as Dagyo and Bacus fights for position. And there we go, the last lap of the race is being waved right here. Let's see, Dagyo. Look at that bad language. The last chance for Dagyo here to get this win. But I think he has to pass through Bacus, which I think is very firm on that position. There we go. Look at that one. Canotise wins the race. Bacchus for second and Dagnus settles for third. So there you have it. So Roland Ganotise wins this race, and of course Bacchus and Dagnio respectively. So Clifford Bacchus came into the picture, and that was a good race between them. And please do check out the rest of our races only here on the Racing Line.